In the previous class, we were working out exercise 3.3. And let us finish up that exercise today. Before going to the next part of it, let me share the screen. Yeah, this is now, if you see the formula, what we have seen in the previous class, we have taken multiple and submultiples formula. One is sine 2a, 2 sine a, cos a, or cos 2a, cos square a, minus sine square a, and submultiples, of course, tan 2a, 2 tan a by 1 minus tan square a, and submultiple of it. Similarly, sine 3a, cos 3a, tan 3a. And we will continue with those problems now. We can finish it off. Let us check it out. Where did we stop yesterday? Do you tell me, please?
So number 15.
Yeah, number 15. Yeah, let us continue with 16 now. Sixteenth problem, if you see, it is totally depending on the transformation formula. Transformation formula, let me understand this from Maurya first. Maurya, you tell me cos C minus cos D. Let me write that first, just a moment. Cos 9x minus cos 5x. Whole divided by sine 17x minus sine 3x. Yeah, tell me that. Cos C minus cos D now.
Minus 2 sine C plus D by 2 sine C minus D by 2.
Very good. That is 9x plus 5x. 14x by 2. And sine C minus D by 2, 9x minus 5x, 4x.
Right? X.
Correct or not? Whole yes. Divided by sine Z minus sine D, please. Sine C minus sine D.
2 cos C plus D by 2, sine C minus D by 2.
That's good. So what should it be? 17x plus 3x? 20x by 2.
20x.
17x minus 3x.
That's 15.
14x by 2. Correct. It's 2 to getting cancelled, yeah. And this is, come on, tell me that.
Minus sine 7x.
Into?
Sine 4x, sine 2x.
Whole divided by?
Cos 10x sine 7x.
Cos 10x sine 7x. Now, what are the terms getting cancelled here? This one is?
Sine
x getting cancelled. What else is remaining? Just check it out. If you see.
Minus of sine 2x by cos 10x.
That is the answer, which is to be proved RHS. Okay. That's it, please. Now let us move on to the next question. Bhavita, please tell me that. LHS, let me write. Sine 5x plus sine 3x whole divided by cos 5x plus cos 3x. Yeah, Bhavita, tell me.
2 sine 8x by 2.
That's good.
Cos 2x by 2.
Very good. whole divided by
2 cos 8x by 2.
Yes.
Cos 2x by 2.
Very good. So you can check the two terms in the numerator and one is in the denominator getting cancelled. That is, this is cos x, this is cos x getting cancelled. And 2 is also getting cancelled. And whatever is remaining is sine 4x whole divided by sine 8x by 2. This is cos 8x by 2, cos 4x. So what is the result? Tan 4x, which is to be proved. Done, please. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's move on to the next question. Same model, you can do that, please. Please, you do it. You do it along with me simultaneously. Same model, same formula, transformation formula. Yeah, come on, you work out along with me. LHS is equal to sine x minus sine y whole divided by cos x plus cos y. Sine x minus sine y, sine z minus sine d.
2 cos x plus y by 2 sine x minus y by 2.
That's good. Whole divided by
cos 2 cos x plus y by 2 cos x minus y by 2.
That's good. Is there any terms getting cancelled now?
2 cos x plus y by 2.
Yes. Getting cancelled. Then what else is remaining?
Tan x minus y by 2.
That's it, please. Is equal to RHS. Okay. Next one here. Sine x plus sine 3x. Whole divided by sine x plus sine 3x whole divided by
cos x plus cos 3x.
Cos x plus cos 3x.
Two sine 4x by 2.
Okay.
Two sine 4x.
Correct.
Sine minus 2 x by 2.
Repeat.
Sine. Oh wait, sorry. Cos minus 2 x by 2.
Whole divided by
2 cos 4x by 2.
Good.
Cos minus 2x by 2.
These two getting cancelled.
Yes.
That's it.
Tan 2.
This is sine 2x by cos 2x becomes tan 2x is equal to RHS. A simple problem only. It's clear. Okay. Now, Let us move on to the next question. 20th, please. 20th. This is, let us take LHS first, sine x minus sine 3x, whole divided by sine square x minus cos square. Yeah, sine c minus sine d here. Sine c minus sine d, please.
Cos.
Ah, tell me, Bhavi.
2 cos c, x plus 3x by 2.
Good. Tell me the addition also. X plus 3x means 4x by
4 2. 4x by 2.
Okay.
Sine minus sine of minus 2x by 2.
That's good. You should not miss out that minus because minus comes out there. Whole divided by. You tell me this also, Bhavi. Sine square x minus cos square x. Sine square x minus cos square x, please. What should be sine square x minus cos square x? Bhavi.
1 minute, sir.
Maurya. Just I'll give you a hint. Just check the formula cos 2x. Maurya.
Minus cos 2x.
That's good. Bhavi, it is cos 2x is cos square x minus sine square x, no? Take minus common.
Yes, sir.
Take minus common. That becomes minus cos 2x. That's it. Okay?
Okay.
So what else is remaining now? 2 cos 2x into minus sine x whole divided by minus cos 2x. These two getting cancelled. You will get minus 2 sine x remaining. No, you have one more minus also.
Divided by minus 1.
Those two also getting cancelled. This becomes plus only. So plus 2 sine x. That's it, please. Here, you are given three terms. Cos 4x plus cos 3x plus cos 2x whole divided by sin 4x plus sin 3x plus sin 2x. Compared to previous problems, it is little more steps you'll have because you have three terms here. But the thing is, when there are two terms, you are comfortably applying. In the previous problem, if you say it is sin c minus sin d. The sine c minus sine d, it's comfortable. But here, whether we apply the formula, for the first two, or the first and third, or second and third. Little simplification knowledge you must have in this case. Like what? If you see the answer in RHS to be proved, it is costly. Somehow it is to be simplified by getting common terms. How do you get the common terms? Just think of it. For example, here you have 4x, here 2x. 4x plus 2x by 2 is how much? 4x plus 2x by 2. 3x. So you have 3x here. And thereby you'll get that term common. Here also, 4x plus 2x by 2, 3x. You have 3x here. You can get the term common there. You have to get, you have to form the idea like that. So I'll write it for your understanding separately. Cos 4x plus cos 2x as one unit plus cos 3x separately. Whole divided by. Come on, tell me that. Sin 4x. You tell me, please.
Sin 4x plus sin 2x in bracket plus sin 3x.
Plus sin 3x. Come on. You simplify now and tell me. I'll give you time. Please, Bhavi, do that.
So 2 cos 3x, sir?
Yeah.
2 cos 3x plus, oh sorry, 2 cos 3x into cos minus 2x by 2. That's so minus cos x.
You can neglect that minus because it is cos.
Cos. Hmm.
Tell me, 2 cos 3x.
2 cos 3x plus, into cos x plus 3, cos 3x divided by 2 sin 3x cos x.
Plus?
Sin 3x.
Come on, tell me, what is the term that we can take common in the numerator?
Cos 3x.
This term can be taken common in the numerator. The same sin 3x can be taken common in the denominator. Take that term common. And thereby, cos 3x into 2 cos x plus 1 whole divided by
sin 3x into 2 cos x plus 1. 2 cos x plus 1.
So these two terms are getting cancelled. What else is remaining? Just check it out. It is cos 3x by sin 3x. It's nothing but
cot of 3x.
Is equal to RHS. That's it, please. Bhavi, are you comfortable with this?
Yes, sir.
You did it, no?
Yes, sir.
Let me move on to the next question. Yeah, 22, please. Cot x, cot 2x, minus cot 2x, cot 3x. Cot 3x minus cot 3x, cot x. Is equal to 1, it is given in terms of cot. Good question without a particular idea, you cannot solve this. What is that particular idea? I'll let you know that. See, so yeah, there are the terms x, 2x, 3x. The terms that are related to x are, three are there. X, 2x, and 3x. So what do you have to do, you know? Consider a relation between x, 2x, and 3x. That is, x plus 2x is equal to 3x. There's no one has to define it because we know that. No need of defining this because 1 plus 2 is 3, everyone knows. But the equation that is to be proved is in terms of chord. Apply chord on both sides, please. Apply chord on both sides. Chord of x plus 2x is equal to chord 3x. Maurya, tell me chord of a plus b, please.
Cot of a plus b is equal to cot a cot b minus 1 divided by cot b plus cot a.
Very good. Bhavi, do you tell me cot of a plus b?
Cot a cot b minus 1 by cot a plus cot b.
Very good. Do you apply that here? Please, for me. You apply the same formula, please. One moment. Let me write that for your reference. Chord A, chord B. Minus 1 divided by chord B plus chord A. Okay, so let me expand this. Cot of A plus B formula, please. Now apply. You can apply. Maurya.
Cot X into cot 2X minus 1 divided by cot 2X plus cot X.
Is equal to what?
Cot 3x.
Come on, let's cross multiply this. Cot x, cot 2x.
Minus 1.
Is equal to, come on, multiply.
Cot 3x into cot 2x plus cot x.
Yeah, let us multiply. Plus.
Cortex.
Cot 3x into cortex. I distribute.
Okay, okay, multiply it. Okay, sir.
Now write this according to the given result. Given question, cot x, cot 2x minus cot 2x, cot 3x.
Minus cot 3x cot x.
Cot 3x cot x is equal to 1. Proved, please. It is proved. So whenever you come across this type of questions, do not forget. Do not forget to take chord on both sides, and do not forget to consider a relation like this, first of all. Do not forget to consider a relation like this. If you consider this type of relation, and whatever the question is given, if you observe now, that is in terms of chord. That is why we applied chord on both sides and we simplified. That's all. Any doubt here, please, both of you?
No, sir.
Yeah, Bhavi, is it clear?
No, sir.
Is it clear? I asked you and you are saying no. No doubt. Okay, we'll move on to the next question.
Tan it is clear, 4X. Sir.
Ah, okay. Tan 4x. We'll move on to tan 4x now. Now, any ideas, please, from you both? Any ideas?
So, multiple and submultiple angles.
I'm giving you the idea, and that is we have to prove it from LHS. Come on, tell me. Either Bhavi or Maurya, any one of you, please.
So, same as the multiple and submultiple angles, that kind.
Yeah, that's okay. But how to get tan 4x? We have not taken the formula for tan 4x. Yeah, Bhavi, you're saying something?
Tan 2 into 2x.
Maurya.
Yes, sir.
Do you tell me? Tan 2a formula we have learned.
Tan 2a is equal to 2 tan a by 1 minus tan square a.
That's good. See, trigonometry, you cannot move an inch without knowing the formula and solving the problems.
Formulation.
It's very important. That's the reason why I taught you the formula through a logic. Do you find that logic useful, Maurya?
Yes, sir. Very.
Okay, that you don't find the formula given with a logic like that in any books, they don't mention like that.
No, sir, they don't. Now,
come on, tell me, what is there in place of A here? What is there in place of A?
2 into 2x.
Correct. Means in place of A, you must write 2x. In place of A, you must write 2x. Come on, apply that.
That's 2 tan 2x.
Good.
Divided by 1 minus tan square 2x.
Correct. Correct. Now, what is to be done next? Because if you observe RHS here, RHS is in terms of X only, but no 2X is present there. No 2X is present. So what is to be done for that? Again, you have to apply the same formula. Come on, take your own time and substitute tan 2X again and simplify.
Sir, I didn't get you.
If you see RHS, no? In RHS, yes, you have X terms. But we have got 2X terms here.
Okay, so in the place of X, again, we have to take 2X.
No, the same formula, no? Tan 2A formula, again, you apply for tan 2X. That means...
Okay, fine, sir. Yes, sir, understood, sir.
Carefully, it is to be simplified because the denominator contains a square term.
So 2 into tan 2x divided by 1 minus tan square 2x.
Yeah, again, tan 2x, you have to write the formula and write whole square for that. Because it is finished, I'm erasing this part, first one, 22nd problem. Because you will have a little lengthy simplification there. Bhavi, do you understand what I'm saying here?
Yes, sir.
You're doing it?
Yes, sir.
Good. Come on, do that. what I said, I asked you to apply tan 2x formula again. So how is it to be done? It is to be done like this. 2 into tan 2x formula, 2 tan x upon 1 minus tan square x. Why should we do that? If you observe RHS here, it is in terms of x. If you observe RHS here, it is in terms of x. Whole divided by 1 minus 2 tan x whole divided by 1 minus tan square x whole square. Did you write this step, both of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now, after this, you have to take LCM and then simplify that to get the result. After this, is equal to 2 tan x whole divided by 1 minus tan square x.
Sir, that is 4 tan x, right?
Yeah, yeah, you're right.
Yes, sir.
You're right. 4 tan x divided by 1 minus tan square x into 1 minus, I'm writing the step after taking LCM in the denominator. The LCM in the denominator is 1 minus tan square x whole square. I'm writing its reciprocal. Whole divided by 1 minus tan square x whole square. Minus 4 tan square x. Just understand that. If you do not understand, ask me, please. Both of you, I hope you understand what I wrote there.
Yes, sir. Sir?
After that, just check what are the terms getting cancelled there.
1 minus tan square x, 1 time each.
Correct. This whole power 1 is there. And you have whole square in the numerator that gets cancelled. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Now, if you observe the numerator of the RHS there, we have got it. Numerator of RHS, if you observe, we have got it. Just check it out. Do not disturb that. Do not multiply because he asked to prove it. We got it. Whole divided by. Now, expand the denominator by applying a minus b whole square formula. A square
minus
2ab
plus b square
minus 4 tan square. Correct?
Yes,
I
sir.
I think the next step should be your answer.
Yes, sir.
Whole divided by
1 minus 6 tan square x plus tan
1 minus, this is minus 2 tan square x minus 4 tan square x becomes minus 6 tan square plus tan 4 x. Correct or not?
Yes, sir.
It is done, please. Check R it is there. It is a little lengthy in simplification. Okay. Done, please. If you say okay, I'll move on to the next question, both of you.
All right, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay, raising this, we're moving on to the last part of this exercise, is this. Do you try if I give you a hint? Bobby and Maurya, I'll give you a hint. Do you try?
Yes, sir.
Maurya is not saying yes. Maurya, are you there?
Sir, I'll be right back, sir. I'll be right back, sir.
What I'm saying, write that cos 4x as cos 2 into 2x. Okay. Then apply cos 2a formula. Come on, tell me for your reference, I'm writing this. What is cos 2a formula? There are four formulae for cos, in fact. I said it is a five-star formula. Cos square A.
Minus sine square A.
Now let us apply that. Okay, you want to say a remaining formula also? Okay, no need. We will apply this and we'll move on. Otherwise, you can go like that also. Okay, let me write. Let me write. Come on, tell me, Bhavi. Tell me the next one, Bhavita. 1 minus 2 sine square.
2 sine square.
And one more.
2 cos square A minus 1.
Yeah. Maurya?
Yes.
Do you tell me the formula in terms of tan for cos 2A?
Yes, sir. 1 minus tan square x by, that's a, okay, one, sorry.
No problem, but do you remember this or not?
Yes, sir, I remember this, sir. I learned it in the form of x, so.
Okay, no problem, but I need the form, basic form of it. So you can make use of any one of the formula here. You can make use of any one of the formula here because the answer is consisting of sine square x, cos square x. That is better. You use second formula. Use second formula, please. Yeah.
That's 1 minus... Right.
1 minus
2 sine 4x.
2 sine square.
Squared 4x.
No, just think and tell me what should be written there.
2x. So, 2x.
Correct. That's all, it is done then. Tell me what is sine 2a formula?
Sine 2a is 2 sine x cos.
That's it. That's all, please. That's all. It's a very simple question. You've got the answer. Just check it out. Correct or not?
Correct, sir.
Let's move on to the last question of this exercise. Bhavi, do you give me any idea for this problem?
Cos 3 into 2x.
Yeah, you can go like that or otherwise. Okay, let us proceed according to yours only. 2 into 3x it can be written, or 3 into 2x also it can be written. You tell me what should be written. Cos of?
3 into 2x.
Now tell me, Maurya. Cos 3a formula, yes, please.
Cos 3a?
Huh.
So, but we need 2x, right?
No, you tell me the formula of cos 3a.
Oh, okay, sir. So that's 4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x.
Okay. Then you apply this to that one.
That's
what is there in place of A? Just check it out first.
2x.
Correct. So it is 2x.
So that's 4 cos cube 2x minus 3 cos 2x.
Very good. Minus 3 cos 2x. Bhavi, do
yes,
you
sir.
Give me any idea? Do you give me any idea which formula of cos 2a here is to be applied in this problem? Which formula of cos 2a is to be applied in this problem to get this result?
2 cos square a minus 1.
Very good. Very good. That's it. So this is nothing but 4 into 2 cos square x minus 1 whole cube minus 3 into. Maurya, you have to confirm.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Why should we apply this cos only? Because you have 4 formula there for cos 2a.
Yes, sir.
Why should we apply? Only cos. Why not sine? Why not tan?
Because there is no sine or tan in the RHS.
Good. Come on, tell me what is a minus b whole cube? Any one of you. A minus b whole cube. I'm not waiting for you. I'm writing. A minus B whole cube. A cube minus B cube. I think both of you know the formula A minus B whole cube. If you know, it's okay, or otherwise I have to make you remember that.
Yes, sir. It's been some time I collected that formula, so.
You don't know that, Maurya?
Not just forgot, sir. Just a second, sir. I think I remember a little bit. Wait, a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab
square. That's it. Apply that. If you expand it, you'll get the answer. you expand it, you'll get the answer. A cube minus B cube minus 3A square B, that is 2 cos square x whole square into 1 plus 3AB square, as you said, into 1, close the bracket, minus 6 cos square x . This is minus 6 cos square x plus 3. It is done. That is to be simplified now. Let me write the direct step here. 2 cube is 8 here. 2 cube is 8. 8 into 4, 32. I'm splitting it. Cos square x whole cube, cos 6th x. And let me write the next term. Power 4 is there in RH is there in the question. Here you have power 4. So it is 2 square 4, 4 into 3, 12. So this is minus 12, minus 12 into 4, minus 48.
48.
Cos 4 x. Okay, next is square is there. Let us check the square here. This is 3 into 2, 6. 6 into 4, 24. 24 minus 6, 18 must be there. Yeah, it is there. Now let us see the constant here. This is minus 4 plus 3. It is minus 1. It is done, please. Simply, we applied cos 3a formula and cos 2a formula. That's it. We done it. Cos 2a, cos 3a, I wrote for your reference, and cos 2a also I wrote for your reference. But what else algebraic formula extra you have got is a minus b whole cube. A minus b whole cube. So a minus b whole cube, a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. We applied it, and we have got finally the RHS. Okay, so that finishes this exercise 3.3 trigonometry.